Weather Service in Norman has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for north central Caddo County in southwestern Oklahoma, south central Blaine County in northwestern Oklahoma, western Canadian County in central Oklahoma, until 11:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:50 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Houghton, moving north at 20 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Hinton, Geary, Lukiba, and Bridgeport. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.